I want to start remove carpet. So usually I start from the middle of the room because it's easy. Sometimes it's like here. We have heating register from this side. We have some wood strip which is hold the carpet. So I cut 3-4 feet. Cut white. 3-4 feet wide pieces. Here is 12, so we can cut on 3 strips, like 4 strip. Just start cutting here. Start another side. Don't cut longer than 10, 12 feet because roll, if it's long, roll too big. Just fold it and roll it. So I tape is duct tape. Because it works very good for it. That's it. Not too big, easy to carry and fit in any cars. Same way. We're doing this underlayment. Wow, looks very nice. Cracks. So this wood strip has some sharp edges, like little nails, which is hold carpet like this, like it doesn't move carpet. So be careful and use some pull bar, you can damage your hands. Sometimes it's easy to remove like here, sometimes not, because it's nailed and glued to the concrete or wood subfloor. So it's really old. Okay, so just take the knife and cut underlayment same way like I did this carpet. So very important thing, when it folded, put inside whole underlayment this wood strip Because here is so many nails. Just put it like this. All garbage what you have. Like this garbage. You can put this garbage too. And slightly roll it. Underlayment, oh, look at this nail. Underlayment secure all strips inside, and it doesn't move. And you don't need any garbage bag for it. Now, just tape it. You can use any tape, but that tape is very sticky. Done. Now look, nothing. Fold down everything inside.